confine yourself to the present. When you are disturbed by events and lose your serenity, quickly return to yourself. And don't stay upset longer than the experience lasts. For you will have more mastery over your inner harmony by continually returning to it.